Hi, I'm going to recite A Poison Tree by William Blake. And he wrote this poem in 1794, and he uses religious symbolism. I was angry with my friend, I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe, I told it, not my wrath did go. And I watered it in fears, night and morning with my tears. And I sunned it with smiles and soft deceitful wiles. And it grew both day and night till it bore an apple bright. And my foe beheld it shine, and he knew that it was mine. And in the morning and into my garden stole when the night had veiled the pool. And in the morning glad I see my foe outstretched beneath the tree.